Ampicillin is a penicillin derivative used for the treatment of a variety of infections caused by gram-positive and gram-negative bacteria, as well as some anaerobes. In this video, let's find found. What is ampicillin? What is ampicillin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking ampicillin? How does ampicillin work? How to use ampicillin? What is ampicillin? Ampicillin is an antibiotic belonging to the aminopenicillin class of the penicillin family. The drug is used to prevent and treat a number of bacterial infections, such as respiratory tract infections, urinary tract infections, meningitis, salmonellosis, and endocarditis. Ampicillin was discovered in 1958 and came into commercial use in 1961. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. The World Health Organization classifies ampicillin as critically important for human medicine. It is available as a generic medication. What is ampicillin used for? For treatment of infection, respiratory, GI, UTI, and meningitis, due to E. coli, P. mirabilis, enterococci, Shigella, S. typhosa, and other salmonella, non-penicillinase-producing N. gonin-He, H. influenza, staphylococci, streptococci including streptoc. Contraindication. Ampicillin is contraindicated in those with a hypersensitivity to penicillins, as they can cause fatal anaphylactic reactions. Hypersensitivity reactions can include frequent skin rashes and hives, exfoliative dermatitis, erythema multiforme, and a temporary decrease in both red and white blood cells. Ampicillin is not recommended in people with concurrent mononucleosis, as over 40% of patients develop a skin rash. Side effects. Ampicillin is comparatively less toxic than other antibiotics, and side effects are more likely in those who are sensitive to penicillins and those with a history of asthma or allergies. In very rare cases, it causes severe side effects such as angioedema, anaphylaxis, and C. difficile infection that can range from mild diarrhea to serious pseudomembranous colitis. Some develop black, furry tongue. Serious adverse effects also include seizures and serum sickness. The most common side effects experienced by about 10% of users are diarrhea and rash. Less common side effects can be nausea, vomiting, itching, and blood dyscrasias. The gastrointestinal effects, such as hairy tongue, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, and colitis, are more common with the oral form of penicillin. Other conditions may develop up several weeks after treatment. Pharmacodynamic. Ampicillin is a penicillin beta-lactam antibiotic used in the treatment of bacterial infections caused by susceptible, usually gram-positive, organisms. The name penicillin can either refer to several variants of penicillin available or to the group of antibiotics derived from the penicillins. Ampicillin has in vitro activity against gram-positive and gram-negative aerobic and anaerobic bacteria. The bactericidal activity of ampicillin results from the inhibition of cell wall synthesis and is mediated through ampicillin binding to penicillin binding proteins, PBPs. Ampicillin is stable against hydrolysis by a variety of beta-lactamases, including penicillinases, encephalosporinases, and extended-spectrum beta-lactamases. Mechanism of action. By binding to specific penicillin-binding proteins, PBPs, located inside the bacterial cell wall, ampicillin inhibits the third and last stage of bacterial cell wall synthesis. Cell lysis is then mediated by bacterial cell wall autolytic enzymes such as autolysins. It is possible that ampicillin interferes with an autolysin inhibitor. Half-life. Not available. Dose. General dosing guidelines. PO 250 to 500 mg Q6HR. For /IM, 1 to 2 g Q4-6HR, or 50 to 250 mg/kg/day divided Q4-6HR, not to exceed 12 g/day. Endocarditis, prophylaxis, off-label. Dental, oral, or respiratory tract procedures. 2g or 50 mg per kilogram 4/IM within 30 to 60 minutes before procedure in patients not allergic to penicillin and unable to take amoxicillin. Endocarditis, off-label. Listeria endocarditis, 200 mg per kilogram per day 4/Q6HR, administer concomitantly with aminoglycoside for at least 4 to 6 WK. Genitourinary tract infections, excluding gonorrhea. Less than 40 kg, 50 mg per kilogram per day, 4/IM/Q6-8HR, greater than or equal to 40 kg, 500 mg PO/4/IM/Q6HR. Gastrointestinal tract infections. Less than 40 kg, 50 mg per kilogram per day 4/IM/Q6-8HR greater than or equal to 40 kg, 500 mg 4/IM/Q6HR. Larger doses may be necessary in severe or chronic infection. Urinary tract infection, ampicillin susceptible enterococcus, off-label. 1 to 2 g/4q/4-6HR with or without an aminoglycoside. Gonorrhea. 3.5 G4 administered once simultaneously with 1 G of probenecid. Respiratory tract infections. Greater than or equal to 40 kg. 250 mg PO/Q6HR. 250 to 500 mg 4/IM/Q6HR. Less than 40 kg. 25 to 50 mg per kilogram per day 4/IM/Q6-8HR bacterial meningitis/septicemia. 150 to 200 mg/kg/day 4/Q6-8HR, initiate with 4 infusion, may continue with IM injections if preferred. Range 6 to 12 g/day. Group B streptococcus, off-label. Maternal dose for neonatal prophylaxis. 2g4 initially, followed by 1g/Q4HR until delivery. Listeria infection, off-label. 2g/4Q4HR. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category B. Animal reproduction studies have failed to demonstrate a risk to the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in pregnant women. This drug should be used during pregnancy only if clearly needed and the benefit outweighs the risk to the fetus. That's all the information about ampicillin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HE Info channel if you like this video to update more health information.